Mumbai has the largest population of working class in India. The men and women of this city take these local trains every day for their daily commute, with an annual footfall of 2.6 billion, which is exactly double the population of China. These local trains really do serve as the lifeline of this great city. Today we'll be taking the first and the last local train, and we'll be talking to people in these trains, asking them about their daily routine and the simple things that they miss out on. It's 4 a.m. and people are already set to go for work or they're coming back from work. Where else does this happen? It's actually the city that never sleeps.
I've been traveling in this train for last 25 years. We miss breakfast with the family. When I'm working on an aircraft, people believe on me, okay, this aircraft is safe. Physical body is there, but mind should be free of all the tensions. You take 8 hours sleep, you are fresh in the morning.
My friends in the area, we used to hang out, you know, we had a bench, okay. Our bench. Since I was a kid, we are like together. They meet often, yes, they have 9 to 6 jobs or, you know, they have at least they have Saturday, Sunday off. Like every time they sit there, they call me and they like, Sale, kidhar hai tu? Hum log baith gaye? My friends are still there, but the only person missing would be me.
So we have to sacrifice something for the bread and butter. So we miss our family in the morning shift. But at least I can give you guarantee that in the evening I am with my family, I can have dinner with my family.
People think we are so busy, they don't have time. We don't have time for anyone. Actually, that is not true. We don't have time for ourselves, actually. Somewhere down the line, we are going to do that same thing. When I am old, I'll be doing the same thing again. I'm happy. I'm looking forward for that part. I'll just quickly finish this, wrap this, you know, part of life and, you know.
It's very easy and natural to feel sad and sorry for these people, right? But I don't think so. These people themselves share the same sentiment. You can call it the Mumbai spirit or whatever, but personally, I think it's learning to be happy with whatever little you have. That's a great lesson for all of us. Another day in Mumbai? No. Another great day in Mumbai.